Welcome to HVS Technologies, where we are demonstrating automatic railway gate controlling system using PIC microcontroller. So here we are using IR sensors for train arrival and train departure station at the railway gate section. So once this IR sensor will detect the train arriving, automatically the gate will be closed, and after departure and it will be automatically opens. So in this project we are going to demonstrate in both directions. If train arrives from this direction and after left, it will opens, and when the train arrives from this direction, it will close, and after left from this section, it will opens. So initially when you switch on the cage, so the gate automatically will be open. So before switching on that, let me explain the components wise. So these two are the IR sensors to detect the train, and this is a DC motor and the limit switch. So this total device controlled by the PIC microcontroller. So in this PIC microcontroller was controlling the input section and output section. So here these two IR sensors and limit switch are the input to the PIC microcontroller, and LT193D IC and the buzzer are output. So we are going to control the DC motor through LT193D motor driver. So it need power supply of 5 volts we are giving from the main board, and we are going to controlling the DC motors, and we are going to give the 5 volts power supply from this adapter, and the buzzer will be on and off for every operation like train arriving and train departure. So let us see the demonstration. So it opens, and when train arrives, close, and train departure, and train arrive from this side. So in this way we are going to controlling the unmanned railway gate system. So using the PIC microcontroller. Thank you.